It's me.
Hello. Welcome to another edition of Whisper Hydra. On today's episode, we're gonna whisper because we're recording in a library.
Just kidding. We ain't in no freaking library. What do you think this is? This is the Normandy.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
As long as that message ain't in a book. Story on you just aired. Oh no. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that. I handled it in the right way. I am a beast.
He wasn't the most sympathetic audience.
This won't happen again, Commander. We have a press corps so personnel don't have to.
Dude, that was fun. I liked messing with her. I liked galaxy braining her.
I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you, sir. Commander Shepard, out! Whoa! Ow, ow, ow! So, besides the plan being to drink until the pain over and not knowing what's worse between the pain or the hangover, we wanna start doing main missions soon. I wanna do one side mission. Well, these are both in the Hades Gamma, so maybe we do these two. Go to the Antinous system, as long as it's not an Antinous hole. the Hades Gamma cluster. And the Farinata system. So the Ant Hole system and the Farinata Fantasia cluster. Sounds good to me, to be honest. We gotta rescue a hostage and board a freight train. Going nowhere fast. In the Gamma Hades Gamma. Antinous. And Farinata. This one's got a bigger hole, a bigger bluebie, so we'll go smaller one first. You think that little blue ping is... Whoa, forgot about this. The little blue ping is possibly quest marker? Markers aren't circles, idiot. Markers are like cylinders. Got our very own freaking James Brown, Albert Einstein up in here. Excuse me, I forgot your James Brown is a singer. Oh, here we go. Secure channel. Have these guys ever heard of a freaking inbox? I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Thresh and... It was Siren.
Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus.
Ooh.
An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal
God. Trying to create some kind it's of Captain Cerberus. America.
I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one
Hail
of the
Cerberus.
I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you.
I like the way these side quests are structured.
This is probably the last you'll hear from me.
Oh no. So Kahaku! Kahuna Mataku! Alright, well, anyways, let's get back on what's actually important. Hooney! The famous top laner of Fnatic and SKT and Immortals and Echo Fox and possibly another team and maybe Brazil? I don't know, this is off-season, boys. Oh, nice, give me that fat uranium. Remember, boys, we're in it for one thing and one thing only, and that's to give me the loot. Ooh, this looks like it could be where we need to go. Trebin is a modest terrestrial world with an atmosphere composed of nitrogen and argon. Oh, I remember that book. It's about the dragon. Its surface is mainly composed of nickel with deposits of sliver. Let's take a look and see if there's other places to land. Other places to get some matriarchic writings. Ah, yes, Endemos. Not Endemos interesting land form on the planet of Agico. Alright, so let's land on the fucking sun. No, you got it. Gotta land on the terrestrial world, find some dino man. If there's a dinosaur in this game, it's over. Game over. Oh, you took a little puppy. Please don't dump your trash in the solar system, Joker. Nice one, Joker. Okay. So this is us, Mako Calrissian, the anomaly research base, Debris Anomaly. Well, I'd like to go to the anomalies first, to anomaly Jaden's. However, what can I say? My OCD's kicking in. I like to go closest to farthest. No backtracking up in here. Cue music and us backtracking for the first 17 episodes. Excuse me, for Hydra, this is only episode 1. You got me there. Username XX Baby Liquor XX. Don't name yourself that. That's just weird. Dude, look at the glow. Who patched this? It was that guy. That guy that was like, "Your ship sucks. Let me give it a nice tint. I'll give your face a nice tint of red and blue and black," if you know what I'm saying. I'm talking about the IGN logo mixed with Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. Alright, let's exit the Mako. Excuse me. You know, you and I seem to have different ideas of what level terrain is. Level terrain to me is, you know, if it's, you know. Yeah, this is level. This is more level. Definitely is more level. But it's not that big a deal. Ooh. I'm back in the saddle again. Not even close. Now, if you would excuse me for a moment, I must sneeze. And I have no mouth. Nope, I talked myself out of it. This is the problem with anxiety. Not that... Bear with me, I'm making a joke. You know, sometimes you just talk yourselves out of very important things. Everybody needs to sneeze. And sometimes you talk your way out of sneezing. So next is the research base. AKA going right into our flippin' doom. Oh! Is that Threshermaw? Threshermommy more like. Have you seen those curves? Furthermore, Susan, I'd like to... Oh my god! You know one when you see one. Skirt! Please do not shoot me. I am very sick. Oh. We're gonna do that same old trick and dance where we get out of the vehicle, score some loot. Don't mind if I do there, bud. The noises this thing makes, this freaking human centipede, don't... If it's a human centipede, I did not ask for this. Okay, now we can get out of the vehicular device. Give ourselves an old razzle-dazzle. There we go, look at that! Look at that freaking peaking of the volume! All clear is damn right. Let's open up the door. It's real quick. I think you just go spectral training. I can't wait for someone to come in 2 years later on the series and be like, "You freaking idiot! You're supposed to upgrade infiltrator and fitness." I'm gonna be like, "Dog, I'm playing Mass Effect 12 right now." Spectral training. It does. It gives this mother freaking damage and health. What more can you ask? Damage and health. Two most important things. Ever. And now for Erdnot Rex. Shotguns are already maxed out, so basically these points are useless. Just kidding, of course. Fitness? I mean, I don't know, man. Starting to like fitness. No, combat armor. Let's make you the tank you deserve to be. Corrin Machinist. He's Corrin Machinist now, but in Mass Effect 2, he's going to become Batman. If you get that joke, please call me on my cellular device. basic armor first. I don't know, dude. We should give her some ability with the pistol, maybe? Nah. You're a magic man. There's no way we're gonna get enough points to max all of it out, so. Decryption overload damping. Or sabotage? Wait, we don't even have sabotage, do we? Oh, we do got sabotage. Sabotage overload and damping. Alright, well, let's go damping and hacking. You might have already screwed it up. Whatever, man. There ain't no freaking walkthrough on this goddamn planet. Don't mind me just setting an alarm real quick. Setting an alarm to the day I die. AKA 28 minutes. Map. So that was... Nuh-uh. That was the anomaly? No, we're here. Get your brain out of the gutter. Stop thinking about Erdnot Rex's curves and get back into the fray. Into the fray. Also, I don't know if you remember, about 10 episodes ago, I was not sure what Keeper's verdict was, and I had offhandedly mentioned, oh, maybe it's Poppy's ult, but I don't know about that. Looked it up. Poppy's ult. Riot Games, call me up. My number is 123-123-1234. I am ready to be a shoutcaster, color commentator, and analyst. All of the above, actually. Now this seems like destination metropolis, so I don't know about all that. Maybe we come back here.
It's deserted.
Oh, looks like Rex wants to. Rex has got other plans. It's deserted, huh, Rex? It's deserted? I'll see about whether or not it's deserted. Open up the door, it's real. Okay.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Could be answers at the excavation site.
Alright, okay. Answers at the excavation site, don't mind if I do. Skrrt. Oh no. You know, when it gets upside down, I get a little confused. Kessler 3. Mother freaking Kessler 3. Wait, no. We already had the Kessler 3. Why is the Stinger 2 so much... I make this distinction every single time, but 2 is less than 3. I do not understand. But this guy, Scimitar 1, straight upgrade, boy. And then you... Oh, you. Tally. The nerve of some Tally. You can get the edge. Because you're really edgy. And there's nothing interesting going on armor-wise, because we don't roll a Turian in our D&D campaign called Life. Quote me on that one. That one's that one for free on your life manual. Oh, nope, nothing here. Metagel, not going to be needing that because I don't take damage. Quote me on that one too. I don't care. Just look like I care. You can't even see me. Grenade explosive. Grenade upgrade. Give me that. Nope. Grenadoir. Cryo explosive. Hell no. Give me that. Ooh, that toxic damage, boy. Oh, this guy cannot throw grenades. Who would have thought, man with the biggest arms can't throw a freaking ball. Hey, that's judgmental. Welcome to my new show, Judgmental. Sir, I promise, I didn't rob the place. Well, you look like you robbed the place. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Judgmental is brought to you in front of a live audience. Heading over to Debris. No, we're not heading over to Debris, because this has peaked the seams. The real one's far too mean. The watered down one, the one you know, is gonna get me copyrighted for the show. This is definitely where we need to go. Door control. Oh, are you ready to go inside the bunghole? I don't know, dude. I don't know if you're ready. Open up. Ugh. Nasty. What if there's space leeches in here? Like Brian. Okay, there's no stairs! Oh. You know, in space, life is your stairs. Alright! They're geth. Are they geth? No, what are they called? Husks. They're husks of men. Get away from me, you disgusting bean of a man. Dude, there's so many. You know what that means? Overload. And also, sabotage. And then also, marksman. Don't let them explode. Am I shooting Rex? Is there friendly fire? I have not found out yet. Mow them down like it's Friday the 13th, aka Left 4 Dead 2. Wow, this is... It doesn't get much better than this. One last man to rule them all.
Survey team must have unearthed some alien technology that...
No, these are not alien
mindless fanatics.
Well, fanatic is not mindless. They just came in second at the world championship. Containment cell. Nah. Whoa. Oh, whoa, what's this? Rubs cheek. We don't got no blue lady in here. Nobody's rubbing no cheeks. Aha! Have you seen this before? Hurricane Reaper. Another Turian armor. It's like they're really trying to push a certain idea onto me. Something that I may or may not agree with. Oh, look, another situation where the Hurricane 3 is worse than... No, actually, this might be better. You take 3 damage from 10 accuracy, you bet your bottom dollar I'm in there. Ooh, what's this? Ah, it's just black. Great. Can't equip that. Can't equip that. But we can equip the Adam Sessler 3. Wait. No, I feel like I do this every time. What we have is the Stinger. The Sessler, no good. Not good at all. Don't even look at it until you get to Sessler number 15. It's going to be interesting in Mass Effect 2 how they strip away all your abilities like your mother effing Samus Prime. Oh, no. Not in my house. Shields up. We have quick slots, yeah. I don't know why I just went like Icelandic. Oh my lord. Unity. No. Shield boost. And overload. And also do this. We don't have to pause every time, but boy, you know we're playing this like XCOM. Oh, where are you going? Man, they kind of cute. You've the accounts for all the Exogeny survey team. Oh, that accounts. Okay. They were converted to cybernetic husks by devices similar to that used by the Geth on Eden Prime. How they came to be buried in a frontier world so far away from Geth territory is a mystery. Well, mysteries are meant to be found out. So onwards and upwards. Area is not secured. We have not gone everywhere yet. Ah, yes. This is the poles that they were dancing on. Average decryption. This don't look average to me. This looks mother frickin' easy. Kessler, don't even at me. We can upgrade. We can start using snipers. Also. Reaper. Why would I use the biggest enemy we have yet to face? Now we want more accuracy. I would sacrifice damage for more accuracy on the sniper. Because we only get headshots. All I do is headshot shot no matter what. But I will use the hammer because... 5 accuracy for 12 damage. It's like a 1-to-1 trade. And heavy armor for someone that is illegally... Like, if I equip this heavy armor, I go to jail. I get prosecuted by freaking judgmental. I'm not gonna lie. I love Rex to death. Where the hell is he? What happened? We're gonna have a talk when we get home, young man. Alright. Knock first. Jeez. Don't wanna walk into something that we weren't expecting. Sludge canister. Okay. Biotic amp? What is that? Oh, we want. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff in here. We haven't even equipped her with anything. So, smash damage, I guess? Give her cooldowns. Yeah, sounds good to me. Didn't we try to find this before? What is the biotic amp? It should be like an omni tool, you know? I don't know, dude. I thought she was a biotic. No, she's a technology. Biotic is the blue girl and Kaden Alonko. Mako along Kaden. I gotta get this. Because in my brain... Oh, easy description. Where? Excuse me? I'm being bamboozled. Hatch. Where is the hatch, by the way? I just saw easy decryption. If this is the freaking Reaper 7, then I gotta pick it up. Alright, backtrack. We were here, and we started walking here. Well, I guess. Oh, maybe this? Nah. Don't even talk to me. It could have not even been a... No, it said easy decryption because it's right there, baby. You know, my brain might be broke, but this... Oh, crap. No! Force it! Oh. Biotic amp. Get this out of here. Whew. You know, your boy's good at one thing and one thing only, and that's forcing a problem to break through an issue, even when people are like, please just stop talking. I'm like, no, we must talk about the easy description. Decryption. Well, that seemed pretty easy until we walk out of here and there's 7 Geth people riding a Breaker Maw. Which is basically a Pokemon glowy ass car, by the way. Get into the vehicular and progress must be made. We must rescue Debris. Debris and Giuliano. My son and daughter, don't put that in my wiki, because I'm happily single. No, don't put that in the wiki either. I'm not mean single. I'm happily not kid. I don't have a kid. Get out of here. Stop watching the video. Oh, we can make this jump. You can't make this jump. This is actually a pretty easy jump. This one, however, we can fly. Oh, my phone is dead. Just like my hopes of ever accomplishing anything in Mass Effect. There's a red man on the tuba, aka the bottom right of the screen. That means there's enemies. And you know what else that means? That means I get mother flipping ran over. Oh my god, he went flying. Scavengers. You can't kill what you can't see, bud. Yas. Will not kill crap. Boop. Excuse me, just gonna... Yep, light him up. And gotta... Gratata. You know I did it. Hit him with the fit it. That's not the lyrics to that hit song. Freak Hydra, what are you doing? I thought you were Hip Hydra. Nope, I'm Frick Hydra, baby. Salvage that bad boy with the manual bypass. That wall is not being touched in a millennia. Armor plating seems pretty good. Anti-personnel rounds, I don't know. I'm down to talk to some people. And first aid interface. Can you tell me what I had? What do we... I guess we had first aid interface. Damage protection? That seems pretty good. You don't have any upgrade, you weirdo. Allowing to deliver powerful blows in rifle butting or whipple pisting. Alright, whatever. He uses melee sometimes, right? Something like that. We have a lot of money. Maybe we should buy things or just save it until the end game like other RPGs. Oh, that's not what I do in RPGs. Well, that's probably why you beat them. And I just suck at them. Well, you know, that's for you to decide. I've played so many RPGs, I should be a pro. According to... Who said that? Robert Pattinson? No, I know it wasn't him. But someone said if you do something for 10,000 hours, you're a master of it. I've played RPGs for like 50,000 hours. I should be an RPG god. You think that applies to people in college? Because, I mean, 10,000 hours, you're already cutting most of that down by going to college before you even do the thing, you know? Oh, I'm going to become a doctor in biology. So by the time you graduate, you should be a master, no? Even though you haven't been a biologist yet? A doctor biologist? You get what I'm saying. Transmitter tower. Can we blow it? Can we blow this popsicle stand? Deactivate. The device was transmitting tight beam signals to geosynchronous orbit. This disrupts the survey team's GPS satellites, causing them to crash nearby. Oh, we didn't need to kill them. The survey team seemed good, like good people, maybe? Dude, I don't know. Oh, are these openable? No, these are just crash probes. If you got a ship looking like that, like a flipping butt plug, then... Yeah, maybe it deserves to crash. Rex, get out of my way. Alright, another easy money. Any calls coming in? Good work, Shepard. You killed everybody. Other Eden Prime area. No, not Eden Prime. Get out of here. We gotta go to... Yep, the dot was red. That means we completed it. Wait, this dot's also red. I don't know what this means. Why are these dots red? Is that just the color of the sun? I don't believe so. Because this is white. Alright, we're here, but I actually want to check the journal. The Juana. Valuable mineral, Cerberus. Right. Cerberus is interesting because Hydra is also a mythical creature. Probably would have went to war with Cerberus if the Cerberus could swim. Yangtze system and Yo Voyager cluster and Cerberus been through... Nah. We need to go find the freighter in the Farinata system of the Hades Gan. Okay, Farinata. I hope it's not Farinata, like that there's none of it. Oh, that was it. Okay, well, that was easy. Onwards and upwards. The Ontario is a Kowloon class country. No, not country. Don't. It's a city. It's a city in not Western Canada. There's like terms for the areas of Canada. Ontario is second to the left, I think. You know what? Canadians, let me know. We're landed on this ship. Whether you like it or not. One ship to another. We did not allow you to land. Get out of here. No, put the gun away. We want to come off as friendly first. And open up all their crates. Stop giving me this. I think it's a sign. We need to start taking some heavy armor. Also, if you're red in my lower right tuba, it's shoot to kill, boy. Shoot to flipping kill. Well, maybe we'll give him a chance. Hello? Interesting maze-like structure. Oh, Jesus! I actually jumped. What? Don't kill no hostage! What is happening? Stop must dying me. I hate these biotics! I think we might be a little in over our heads. We must save. Put the gun away and save. No, we can't save. Run! We haven't saved in a hot minute. Oh, this is gonna be real bad. This is gonna be real, real bad. I don't even remember how to heal. Don't destroy me. I got a family in the next game.
I will destroy you.
Unity.
I will destroy you.
Please do my job for me. Kill them. Why are Tally and Thing not doing anything? This is legitimately a disaster. Kill them!
Go, go, go.
Kill them, you weirdos. Attack! Attack, attack!
Enemy is everywhere.
Oh no, it's the enemy is everywhere, man. Why can I shoot not? Well, that was not a sentence. Well, I just need to heal, and then I'm willing to even go buck wild. Okay, we're ready to go. That was the last of them? Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. Shoot. I must not let her die. Oh god, it's a maze. I'm no good at this stuff. It's gotta be here. Door control. Oh, lordy, lordy. Okay, we got a cutscene.
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate.
Oh my lord, I hate biotics.
Chairman Burns and finish the charade.
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're
exactly,
all going to regret.
Because I will kill everybody.
Why not? What have we got to lose?
Since your beautiful skin.
That we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve.
Well, this guy's.
You had your chance.
This guy's
some
also not good, I think.
Crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
If you die fighting, you'll get a lot of biotics.
Yes.
As well.
True.
What do you mean?
You've just made all L2 biotics look like terrorists. Think of what will happen to them.
But people need to hear about what the government has done and what it has failed
terrorism
to do.
Is not
people
the way to go.
Already heard. You don't have to kill me to make your
yeah plans. That's why I'm here. We've heard. Don't shoot. Don't do it.
You're
shoot
right.
Me instead.
I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Well, that was insanely easy.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took
knock him out.
I'll see to it that the reparation.
Dude, this guy's facial structure is real messed up. Your eyes are supposed to be like aligned with your ears. His are in his forehead.
Then you weren't doing your job.
Yes, he's not in the right either.
We'll pick you and the prisoners up.
Yes, I deserve renegade because this is how I would have done in real life. This guy is completely wrong. This guy is completely wrong. That's not how you handle situations.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was
yeah,
dead.
You should have been dead. No, that part is a little too far. Easy. Radioactive rounds 3. What do we got? Hardened weave. Woohoo. Look at us. We're going whip our hair back and forth. Hardening? No. Chemical rounds 3. We already have that. Radioactive rounds. No. Okay. Sounds good to me. No. We don't need Omni-Gel yet. We only need Omni-Gel, I think, for now. If we screw up a manual override, which will never happen, because I am the greatest. Sniper rifle, hammer, heavy arm for Krogan! We've done it! We finally got an armor! And he looks cool as hell. He looks like he's straight out of Warframe. What else you got stashing here? You guys made me actually jump. I deserve all your loot. So give me it. Give me the loot. Hello. Malfunctioning object. Motorized joints. Nah. Get this out of here. I don't need that. I'm probably going to end up... I don't like looking up things, but I need to find out what Omnigel is used for. Well, I guess I don't need to. I'd like to know what the heck I would turn these things into Omnigel for. Because if it's just decryption... Not to toot my own horn, but it seems to be going pretty smoothly for now. Medium armor human! We can't equip it. What? How could you do this to me? We need to upgrade our armor. How do we upgrade our... We can't upgrade armor. We're only light boys. Feels bad, man. Think, yeah. Unlucky. Also, let's save, because that was almost a disaster. Straight up. He boomed me. Straight up. Alright. Where the heck were we? Dude, I don't even remember. Alright, let's head back to the Normandy. We got things under control up in this Gamma Cluster. I don't think this is a problem with the Mass Effect storytelling, but I get this. Every time we're about to leave, I feel like someone's going to intercept and be like, well, Shepard. Nice to see you here. Also, if you're scared of heights, do not look down. Avert your eyes from the screen, and probably do not enlist in the Space Marines, because that's a lot of being in the sky. And with that, Commander Shepard signing. Oh, is it? Yeah. All right, Norman, that's me, Shepard D, signing off on another excellent edition of Frick Hydra in Mass Effect. If you guys enjoyed it, carry on with your day. Maybe get some food. Treat yourself, because you got through this. Get some Wendy's, some Wendos, some Wendy's nuts. Got him. Or Burger, get whatever. McDonald's, Burger King. Get some Brazilian grill. Some sushi. I'm kind of hungry myself, to be honest. Let me know in the comments below if you're hungry. Goodbye.
That's it.